Welcome to the series where we learn how to preserve our garden harvest. Except these came from the neighborhood tree. We're going to start by peeling our apples and saving those scraps to make apple cider vinegar. To stop browning, combine water and lemon, and then cut to your desired size. Put in a freezer-safe bag and pull out whenever you need it.